These caverns are lost to time, primal. The ember veins change as I descend, shifting colors, first hidden, then gleaming and glittering. It fascinates me now, as it did when I was young. Even the blight seems more pure here. My experiment may have succeeded if I had used ember from deeper in the mountain, closer to the source. There is still the corruption, of course, but with endless life, that becomes a small matter. Perhaps I will gain more here than I ever imagined.
Thank you. My inventory is full. Anymore.
Your pet has departed.
My pet is full. Full. can't carry anymore.
Your fame has increased.
Journey. fine, Ballad. Hello.
You have done a great quest.
Fail!
Fortune smiles on you.
Take care now.
Thank you.
is full.
awaited a quest.
Carry anymore.
Thank you. here.
Resist the call of Ordrock. Once this colossus has subdued you, your transformation will be complete.
Master Ulrich again? I will have to deal with him eventually. I cannot allow him to become a servant of darkness. We are approaching the Ember Forge. One final obstacle remains. The Overseer's notes mention an ancient fortress infested with goblins. The hordes prevented him from ever reaching the dwarven fortress itself. Defeat the goblins, and we'll be close to our goal.
You have gained a task.
Good luck to you. mother!
Fortune is kind to you.
Take care now.
Look what fell off the back of the wagon. See you next time.
Hi there.
Bye-bye.